When you go to sleep at night, resting well after another exciting day, there is this bright, amazing thing in the sky. It looks a lot bigger to us than the stars and is almost like Earth's nightlight. We are going to learn about that incredible thing that we see at night called the moon. We call it the moon because it is our moon. Earth only has one moon, which is different than many other planets. In our solar system alone, there are over 200 moons. Isn't that incredible? In our solar system alone, there are over 200 moons. But out of all these moons, our moon is the most special to us, and we hope you'll see just how awesome it truly is as we learn about our little friend in the solar system, the moon. It's interesting. The moon really is our little friend in the solar system. The moon is always there for us, and we are always there for the moon.
Love you, buddy.
You see, the moon orbits Earth, meaning it goes around and around our planet. It's almost like the moon is playing a game with the Earth. It's almost like a carousel going around and around and around. The moon continually orbits Earth. Things that orbit our planet, that go around and around and around the Earth, are called satellites. Satellites. Anything that orbits our planet is a satellite. The moon is a natural satellite. It's an object we did not create that orbits our planet. The moon is a natural satellite. Isn't that cool? Here is an example of an artificial satellite. It is something people made that orbits Earth. They cost hundreds of millions of dollars to make and can do all kinds of awesome things in space. But this video isn't about artificial satellites,
right?
It's about Earth's largest natural satellite. Yeah, the moon! The moon is the Earth's largest natural satellite. Here is another interesting fact about the moon. The moon is made of rock and metal, just like the Earth is. That's right. The moon is made of rock and metal. You may have heard someone say that the moon is made up of something else, something more silly. For hundreds of years, people have joked that the moon is made of cheese, but that's just a funny, silly thing people have joked about. And even if it was made of cheese, what if it went bad? Eek, the smell. How would you feel if the moon was made of cheese? Okay. So the moon isn't made of cheese. The moon is made of rock and metal, just like the Earth is. Hey, would you like to find out just how fast the moon is moving right now? Because the moon is always orbiting Earth. But how fast? Check this out. The moon goes over 1 mile every 2 seconds. That's over half a mile a second. That's crazy fast. The moon, this massive natural satellite made of rock and metal, is going over 1 mile every 2 seconds. Let's count. 1, 2, another mile. Hey, another one. The moon is moving so fast, it only takes about 27 days for the moon to completely orbit Earth. Woo! Don't get in the moon's way, right? We've learned so much already. Let's review what we've learned about the moon. Okay, that's definitely a fake shooting star. Did we really need to add that? It did look cool, though. There are over 200 moons in our solar system. Earth only has one moon. We call it the moon, which makes sense. The moon is a natural satellite. Satellites are things that orbit Earth. It orbits pretty quickly. The moon goes 1 mile every 2 seconds. Okay, stop the music. Stop the music. We're all gonna go to sleep with this music on. We need something more upbeat. We're talking about how fast the moon is. It's cool. It's exciting, okay? Yes, this is more like it! Let's talk about how fast the moon is again, but with this fancy music. The moon goes 1 mile every 2 seconds. The moon is so fast, it only takes about 27 days for the moon to completely orbit Earth. Wow. And we learned, like the Earth, the moon is made of rock and metal. That'll work. Wow, what a review. What a review. All right, now it's time to solve a mystery. Are you ready? Okay. So, let's look at this footage. What color is the moon? Yeah, it's like this yellowish color. Now look at this footage. It's white, but then it kind of turns gray and then white again and gray. It's like this whitish gray. Same moon, right? Same moon, different colors, though. Well, one thing's for sure. The moon itself doesn't change color. The moon is always gray. When Neil Armstrong became the first person to walk on the moon, it was gray. It is still gray. The moon itself doesn't change color. So why does the moon appear in different colors to us here on Earth? The biggest reason is because of our atmosphere, which is made up of all of the gases that surround our planet. When we look into space, we are looking through all of the surrounding gases, which can change what things look like. That's why the moon can look like it is changing colors to us. Okay, now we come to a very important fact about the moon. The moon doesn't make its own light, it reflects the light of the sun. Let's say that again. The moon doesn't make its own light, it reflects the light of the sun. This makes sense because remember, the moon is made of rock and metal, which aren't able to produce their own light. No one picks up a rock and says, "Woohoo! I'm gonna use this as a flashlight," because the rock doesn't make light. But that same rock, if the light shining on it is bright enough, will reflect light. That's what the moon does. The moon reflects the light from the sun. Now this is cool. Have you ever wondered why sometimes the moon is a full circle and sometimes it's almost like it isn't even there? It's like the amount of light the moon is reflecting changes. Well, we would like to show you the 8 phases of the moon. These phases are the reason the moon can look different throughout the month. 8 phases. How can we remember that the moon has 8 phases? Moon has 8 phases. Okay. It takes a month for the moon to go through all 8 phases, and then it starts all over again. So in a month's time, you can see all 8 phases of the moon. If you would like to learn more about the 8 phases of the moon, we are in the process of making that video. It should come out shortly. How cool is that? There are a lot of amazing things to learn about the phases of the moon. That's why we are going to dedicate a whole video to the topic. Wow, the moon is a natural satellite made of rock and metal that completely orbits Earth every 27 days. It doesn't make light, but reflects the light of the sun. How much light the moon reflects can change depending on what phase it is in. There are 8 phases of the moon. It takes the moon a month to go through all 8 phases. And if you ever look into the sky and see a red moon or a yellow moon, remember, our atmosphere can change the appearance of the moon, but the moon itself never changes color. It is always gray. Well, that's our little friend in the solar system, the moon. There are over 200 moons in our solar system, but the moon is ours. We'll see you tonight, buddy. Special thanks to our patrons. You help us make learning videos just like this one. If you want to learn more about becoming a patron and receiving Homeschool Pop tattoos, click the link below or visit homeschoolpop.com. Thank you so much for learning with us. You are awesome, and we hope to see you next video.